This is the UPPAbaby MinuV2 with the UPPAbaby Vista Bassinet installed in it with adapters. To remove the bassinet from the Minu, it's surprisingly easy, although it took me a while to figure out. You go to the top, you see this little button on top of the bassinet. You push it and kind of depress it, slide it over, and then you pick it up and then it's separated. That's all you have to do. I wish there was more documentation online, which is why I made this video.